The number of people facing severe hunger worldwide has surpassed 100 million. That's according to the United Nations. It further warns that it will continue to grow if humanitarian aid is not paired with more support for farmers. The latest studies show almost a 30% rise from 80 million people in 2015. The hike is mainly driven by deepening crises in Yemen, South Sudan, Nigeria and Somalia. Humanitarian agencies are now calling for more investment to help avert the situation.